Oh shit. Hi guys, it's Dedaquan Don, and welcome back to my channel. Today we're playing some more Resident Evil 2. What happened last was Marvin was seemingly turning into a zombie, so we have to look out for that. And also we have to find these gold coin things so we can escape the building. Make sure you hit that like button, subscribe if you're new, and yeah, let's begin. Okay, so let's try to find those gold coins. I have no idea where to go. I probably should combine the whatever. Okay, so I know what that's for. That's for the bomb, I think. Okay, it says it doesn't need that anymore. I'll just stay here for now. Oh shit. The hell was that? Wait, where do I go?
Yeah.
yes. Wait, hang on. Oh, wait, I think I know where the better yet. Yep, there you go. Oh, shit. Where your ass at? I'm back, finally. Oh shit. So, there's something in here with me. Okay, so this is the woman, I think. Okay, good. Okay. Ain't no exit and I can't escape. Oh shit. Come on, bring your ass through. Come on. Hit me and shit. Not. You know what? No, you stay there. I need to find some health because we're about to die. Always trying shit. What's that music? Okay, found the unicorn. A fish, scorpion, I don't know what that is, okay. Found the last one. Thank goodness. Now let's get the hell up out of here. Finally, yes. Come on, Marvin.
Like it leads underground. Good. Get out of this hellhole. Hey, Marvin! Guess what? I think I found a way out!
Yep.
Marvin, come on. Let's get you out of here. Let's go.
Oh, shit.
Are you okay?
Oh, no. Go. Save yourself.
Come on. It's bad. We gotta get you to hospital.
Please,
now.
Claire. We both know how this is going to end.
Huh?
Get out of the city.
We can't just leave you here.
Claire. Please. Go. Do this for me.
Yeah, I think it's too late for him.
Okay. Hey, Marvin. Thank you.
Went down. Exactly who that is. Scared to shot me a little bit, though.
I promise. Do you need help? Here, you can take my hand. I'm sorry, I can't understand you.
You need help.
Damn.
He's right behind you.
What?
Most likely, his weakness is his eye. Wait, yeah.
Shit! Where is it?
He shouldn't be that hard to find since it says moaning loud and shit. Oh shit! So creepy.
Hey, little girl. It's safe now. It's over.
Well.
Are you sure?
Yeah, I promise. Everything's fine. I just need you to lower that ladder for me.
you help me find my mom?
Yes.
Your mom is down here?
I think so. I hope so.
Yeah. Of course. I'll help you.
I mean, if she said no, I mean, would she have not let down the ladder? Like what? Wait, did I get... Nope, I didn't get everything. Okay, good, yes, because y'all know I need that shit. Now you saying what now?
You got it!
So, what's your mom like?
She works at Umbrella. She's making an important new medicine.
Umbrella? That big pharmaceutical company?
My mom's always at work. I don't get to see her much.
Well, hopefully you'll get to see her again soon. So, where's your dad?
He, worked with my mom, but he's gone.
Wow. Both of my parents are gone. It's just me and my brother.
Oh, I'm sorry.
Don't be. It means we've got something in common, and that's a good thing, right?
She ain't say no. There's something else in here, I think. Okay, good. Good.
Here.
I'm just realizing that she got healed.
Over there.
Probably should change
outfit. Closed.
Probably should do that. But oh no, I love his outfit. I was literally searching for a whole, 10 minutes.
Damn it. We need a key card. One.
going in circles and shit.
And you're sure this is the way?
This is how my mom took me last time.
Sherry? I've been looking everywhere for you, Sherry. Brave little girl, leave your house in the middle of this mess. On the ground, hands behind your head.
You can't be serious.
On the ground, now.
Big and bad just because you got a gun. Wow.
Sherry, tie your hands.
Sherry,
how you doing?
Tie
Shut
hands.
Up. Tie.
Bitch.
Okay then. You tie her up now or she dies.
You wanna date that with Chris?
What's this all about?
Well, Leon.
Child endangerment for starters.
Scary ass.
Sherry. Come here.
What are you gonna do to her?
None of your fucking business.
You heard
it is my business.
By my brother who stars and I fuck.
Sherry, get over here.
I'm gonna kill him.
What's your name? What's your fucking name?
Claire!
Sherry, you come with me now or say goodbye to Claire.
Okay, I'll go. You better be taking me to my mom.
Absolutely.
He ain't doing shit.
Shit.
Oh, damn.
Stop hurting her, please!
Don't tell me how to do my job.
Stop! Let me go! Let me go!
Obviously, nobody taught you manners. We'll fix that. Oh, yes, we will.
Let me go! Let me go!
I'll get you, you fucker! Stay safe, Sherry. Okay. Key card first. Then that asshole gets what's coming to him.
Alright guys, so that was part 3 of Resident Evil 2. I'm gonna kill that guy at the end. Who took that little girl, I forgot her name, I think it was Sherry. I'm gonna kill him. I'm going to kill the fuck out of him. Okay? That boss battle that I had was... I low-key probably should have got hit a couple times, but I didn't. So, proud of myself for that. I think we're getting closer to the middle-ish. I think. I know this game isn't that long, so, yeah, pretty much. If you enjoyed that video and would love to see more, then hit that like button, subscribe if you are new, turn on the bell to know when I post, leave a comment down below, and yeah, that's pretty much it. I'm out.